After meeting Japan's hawkish PM, North Korea's nuclear threat remains high on Mr. Trump's agenda.